That's what you're gonna do. Hey, 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 my dream's coming true. I feel like I am free. Oh my god, I'm playing Shangri-La. I'm playing Shangri-La. I can't believe we're actually doing this tonight, chat. I can't even believe that we're doing this. This is the stream that I have dreaded, that I have avoided, that I have not wanted to do because I told you all this stream is gonna be the worst stream I could ever do. It is Shangri-La round 50 or bust tonight. It is BO1 zombies. It is Spudly. It is Thursday and it is gonna be a very, very, very scary day today. I'll be honest with you all, yeah, this is probably in favor of we fail rather than we win tonight. But if we pull it off, the dub, the hype, everything will be on a level to infinity and beyond. And for that reason, I do this and I dream of potentially beating this map tonight. But I don't know. I've got an idea of the strategy to use out here. I won't deny that. But I am scared about this map. And I told you all this for a long, long time. Don't let it disconnect this time. If anything disconnects tonight, this keyboard might be going. Like, it really might. So Shangri-La, I'm going to just adjust settings on the sound and everything in game. I'm going to make sure that everything is good. I'm going to go down to about there. Should be good. First donation. If we're going to have hype like this tonight, maybe this can give us that boost to propel us to that dub. CJP, thank you for the good luck wishes. The $30.99. We got the real MVP with the $1.99. Mischief Spud, good to see you again, homie. Good to see you too, man. I've missed all of you guys. I needed to have a break yesterday after what happened to us on Tuesday's stream. I just couldn't do it. But we're back tonight. We're going for the hardest of them all. Hopefully we make it out. We've got Matt Myers out here with a $1.99 as well. He said, good luck with this one. This one is hard, yes. We're going to need another like spike. We are not playing games tonight. 1,000 likes is the first like spike out here. I'm gonna really need it. Lucas, thank you for the 3 for the good luck right there. So straight up, that is your like spike. That is your mission, everybody that is here. 1,000 likes on this stream. That is it. There is no more we need to do. We got Beer coming in with the 950 as well. Thank you so much, Beer.
Glad I got to catch another stream. Sadly, I'm about to leave work, but I'll tune back in as soon as I get home.
All good. All good. I will see you out here, dude. Trust me, this map is gonna be a big stream. Regardless of whether or not we die or we win or whatever happens, it's gonna be a long stream tonight. So I will see you out here for sure. And we got UK Coin Hunt with the $1.99. Thank you. And he said, let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. JRQ with a $2.79.
Good luck to get to round 50.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that a lot. Has Mel changed her name? Mel the Enchilada, what the hell is going on out here? I guess I've been gone for more than a day. Things are going crazy. Trey with the 1. Thank you, Trey. Am I getting all these called out? JRQ 204 with a 279. Good luck to get a 50. I think I am. All right, let's get it started anyway, guys. Shangri-La. I might have just screwed this. I might have to completely restart the game right now. Hold up. I think I have mods enabled. I was making a thumbnail.
Hey man, thanks for coming.
Let me just check this really quick.
Last night and donating $50 and made his day.
Hey, you're more than welcome. Big, big shout out. Honestly, I saw you streaming and I was like, Ascension round 50? I gotta go show some love for that. Let me just check really quick. I think we're gonna have to restart. It's fine though. Yeah, we got mods enabled. We got mods enabled. I was making a thumbnail, all right, everybody? Please, just hold on for 2 seconds right now. So yeah, fun fact, whenever I make thumbnails, I sometimes use mods as that makes it so you can take good pictures and stuff. The one bad thing is how the hell do I disable the mod? I need to remember this because I didn't really think about this actually a second ago. Hold on. So we need to... Oh, Jesus. Why do I do this every time I stream? I need to get my shit together, bro. Honestly, this happens time and time again. We don't have our things. Right, so I need to replace this. Right, I'll hold on here. Give me 2 seconds. I'll replace this now and we'll be underway in about 1 minute's time right here. So we need to get that. We need to
recently
just put
started
that
watching
there.
Your videos 3 weeks
replace.
Ago and I can't.
All right,
stop.
Should be all good. All right, let's start it up again. I'm just trying to see who this is right now. Hold on. Who am I calling that right now? Dude, Christian with the $30 Canadian. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you so much. What the hell? What the hell? Started watching your videos 3 weeks ago and I can't stop. You are more than welcome for all the videos. Thank you so much for all the support, bro. That is honestly hugely appreciated. Thank you. All right, I'm just going to adjust this mic. And Foggy with the one, how's your day been? Day's been busy. We are here now with the stream, so I'm excited, man. I'm very excited for it. Foster's Linton with a 150. First stream on my PC. You got this. You got your PC, dude. Hell yes. Hell yes. And Dills as well. Massive shout out once again. All right, let's get started. It should be all good now. Should be nothing enabled. We should be good to play fully legitimately. We are. All right, there we go.
What would we do if the power was already on?
Shangri-La, boys. I dreaded and I waited for this day, but this day has finally come. We beat this tonight. I assure you, I am going to go crazy. But it is if we beat this tonight. It's going to be a tough one. That's all I know right now. I'm going to pause this real quick. My stream is lagging terribly for me, though. Just for me. Sophie's Corner. What's going on? Hope your day is well. Oh, my day. I can't even believe we're doing this one. I knew the day would come, though. I was worried about this. You don't even know how long I was worried about this for, guys. Like, I dreaded this day for so long. Like, I avoided playing this map for so long, and here we are. We've got a 20 from Crazy James.
And made it to round 22 before being taken down by zombies. And a stream later on, dude. Hope you have a wicked stream, Spuddly.
Yo, you should stream, bro. I advise anybody to stream. That's dope. Hold up here. Oh my god, you can't even get these monkeys, bro. Like, we need to get some better guns than that. Yo, Crazy James again, thank you. And congratulations. You said he made it to round 22 before being taken down by the zombies. You gotta start somewhere, man. That's not too bad. We might get taken down before 22 today, I can tell you that. I'm worried about this one. Very, very much so. Who else do I see in the chat? I see Chad in the chat. What's up, Chad? Welcome out here tonight. What is the like spike? It's 1,000 likes. We got halfway. We're at 500 right now. We're gonna need a hell of a like spike tonight. Forget 1,000 likes. It's gonna have to be an unreal night if we're gonna make this happen. I really do mean it when I say that this map is going to be one of the hardest to hit up that round 50 on. I'm probably about 20% convinced we do this tonight, but all we can do is try, right? 1 billion likes? Yeah, a billion likes, maybe that would get it. Did you just start? We just began. Stream has just began, yeah. Right, I'm going to keep rocking the M1911 to build the points early here. But we have been having terrible starts like every single stream that we do. So I'm not looking for one of those today. I think 5 may be harder. We're going to find out tonight, aren't we? It's been years, absolutely years since I played this map. So this is going to tell us everything we need to know about it tonight. Anna's out here. Steamboat is out here. Double points. That's not bad. If I can just get one... Hold on. Take that real quick. Right, where is that monkey at?
Spudley!
I want to try and kill the monkey so I can get the points. I'm pretty sure they give you tons from what I can remember. We have a member. Give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to really quickly... Where the hell is that monkey at? There should be a monkey that's come after me right now, right? Maybe I did it so quickly the monkey's not even coming after me. Alright, whatever.
How we doing, Spud?
We're in a scared mindset tonight, Jaffa. We're in a scared mindset. Good to see you, my friend. Welcome to the stream. Christian Da Silva. It was becoming a member. Goat on sticks. Goat on the sticks with the 199. Love your videos. Thank you so much, my friend. I appreciate it. Where is that box? It is this way. All right. Let's make a move early. I need to adjust my seat. I need to sit up for this one. We are going to be in it tonight. Katie with a 199. Be confident, Spud. You can smell the zombies' fear. I'm not sure I can, you know. I feel like the zombies can smell my fear tonight, but I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see. You're going to find out really what we're made of out here in this stream. This will show you a lot. It's going to show me a lot. I'm going to learn a lot about myself tonight because to be honest, it might be 2 years since I played Shangri-La. It might nearly even be 3 years since I played this version, the BO1 version. It really might because... I think I played this in 2017 on a stream. I can't even think of a time since then that I played it. So thinking about it more, I think this is the first time in 3 years I'm on this map. Which is madness to think. We're talking nearly 1,000 days. It could even be 1,000 days. Like, it really could be. All right, we keep going with that one. How do you donate? The dollar symbol at the bottom of the chat or the donation link in the top of the description. Right. Do I get the MPL or do I just keep going? I mean, again, two minds right now as to what we do, but I think we might get the MPL. Or do I just go for the box even? Let's get the MPL. Let's be safe. Dude.
BL3, the giant soon blow it would be a dream come true.
I'll probably be doing Darice. I'll probably go back to the original on BO1 and World at War, that kind of way to start with. I'm not saying we won't do the giant, that version, but realistically, like, we've been on this kind of streak with the old school. So at this moment in time, that's what we got to do, I feel like. But dude, thank you so much for the 2696. Massive shout out, massive appreciation to you. And just, I really hope tonight can be the night, bro. I really hope. I'm gonna do what I can out here to make this a dub for you all. I really will, but I don't know what to expect with this one. I dreaded this stream. I really did. I held out for a long time, but there was no more holding out. It has to be done. So here we are. Right, I'm gonna take that. I do want to get rid of these monkeys. I want to actually make sure that we get the drop. I'm pretty sure they give you points. They do. They give you a lot of points, you know. I need to make sure that we keep making the most of that, because those points right now are huge with getting the early perks, which Juggernog is going to be ridiculous today. Like, how bad that is needed. It's going to play a monster part in this stream. All right, there's that one. Right, I'm going to leave that for a second. I'm going to move through here. We might be hitting up the box. There is PhD on here, so I am going to go for the Mustang and Sally today. Come on, Em. First gun is the FAMAS. Okay.
Highest blood.
I'm gonna go for one more.
Flew for last week. Great to hit up another live stream.
There's another one, bro.
Hope her doing good.
That's not bad, you know. I'll take that for the moment. Yo, I'm doing good, bro. I'm currently doing good. I don't know how I'll be doing in an hour or so, but for the moment we're doing good, so I'll enjoy it while it lasts, because this is gonna be one of those maps tonight, which I think is gonna be very, very rough on me. But yo, I'm sorry to hear you got the flu still, man. I hope you rest up soon. I hope you feel better and enjoy tonight's stream. IKEA Bear 94 with a 2. I do live in the UK. Thank you for being a fellow Brit in these streams. Good to have you out here. And I hope you can bring us some good luck as well, bro. Alright, as soon as we got Juggernog, I'll be a little bit more chill for the next couple of minutes. I do have an early round strategy through to the, I want to say the 30 stage, but once we get to the 30s, guys, I'm in a complete loss for what we're going to do out of here today. So that's where things are going to get interesting, I think, for everybody that's watching this stream. The like spike, it is still 1,000 likes, Jeremy. 1,000 likes is the like spike. We did go for it very early before there were even 1,000 people out here today, but I guess now that there are nearly 2,000 people, honestly, still, even with the amount of streams we've done, feels crazy to say that. Even with 2,000 people, it'd still probably be hard to hit 1,000 likes up right now, but we could try. You guys are out here, we'll go for that. But thank you for the awesome start out here, everybody. Appreciate everybody out. Oh, there he is. I have not missed this guy. Jesus, his damage is terrible. Right, I want to try and trade that out for a double points. Although saying that, it's going to be really hard to do. Probably going to end up losing out on the whole perk here, to be honest. Right, here he goes. We might actually have a chance. We've got to do it quick. Oh! Ho-ho! Welcome back to Shangri-La, boys. There's that. Double points coming in. Right, there's PhD. We're gonna have to wait. We're gonna get the power on here.
You
dude, another 20 bomb!
Stream right now and try and make it to round 60 on the 9th zombie map on Black Ops 4. Police car. Time to die, you zombies.
Bro, best of luck on your stream, man. If you want to ever share your streams, go to video share on my Discord. I always try and check out what's going on over there, so feel free to throw your stream in there. And if anybody's ever streaming and I can
attend your stream, I will. Also, there'll be a lot of other people that might come to your stream through there, so definitely do that. But dude, thank you for another insane dono. Oh dear. So Matt's already scaring the life out of me, chat. I knew it was gonna. Right, hold on. I need Juggernaut bad.
Yo, there's literally donos on donos on donos right now.
Alright, hold up here. Let me place down these spike mores right now. Guys, seriously, these donos. I'm gonna catch up in a second, I swear. Day two
was so good.
Hey! My man Freddy. It was really good this year. It was my first year ever going, actually. But no, I love Saves the Day. Well, I say this year, it was last year. Absolutely loved it. Although I don't know about the lineup this year. I don't think I'm gonna be going. But yeah, it was good, man. I'm glad you enjoyed them. Pretty crazy to have somebody out here that was the exact same place I was at. Although there's been more of you guys that I've been seeing in the same places and actually met up with a few people, you know, that follow these streams, which is insane. So thank you to Freddie Shepard. Thank you to Cade Mills for the 199. He said he made it to 106 on Revelations last weekend. That's insane. GG's. Amanda with the... Hold up here. Kill that guy. Amanda with the 199. Love your videos. First dono ever. Get this dub. I'm going to try. It's going to be tough. I hope. I really hope. Austin James with the 199 as well. It's a 6-month badge. Hype. Can't wait for the next six. You're going to get that 1 year in 6 months, but got the 6 months. Congrats on the 6 months, man. Thank you for supporting me. 4 to 6 months. And yeah, we move to round 7 here. I still have not got Juggernaut, but I will have it now. And that is a massive perk in this game. We do have it now. You have been ventilated. All right, I think the next one I'm going to go for is probably Speed Cola. Steamboat Willie with the 20 bomb, the Super Spud. Ba 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 bum bum ba 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 bum bum.
Get some potatoes in the chat. Starts this place up.
Let's go, everybody. Let's go right now. Steamboat, thank you for the 20 bomb. Thank you for always being out, moderating, supporting, everything. Thank you so much, dude. All right, this map's already scaring me a lot. I think I'm going to try and get those Mustang and Sallys very early on here. But yeah, I think the setup, I think nobody can really disagree with the setup that I'm planning on today. It's going to be PhD Flopper. It is going to be Speed Cola, Juggernaut, and Quick Revive. I think that's the smartest setup that you can have on here. Alright, got to keep going the rounds. We've got the points right now. Man, if this map had a bank right now, I would be in heaven. That would be so good, but it does not. Oh, dude, this map scares me so much. Honestly scares me so much. All right, let's keep moving here. PhD is really good on Shangri-La. I'm so aware. Trust me, so aware. Right, we do really need a max here. I don't want to run out of ammo right now. That would be not good. Let's go ahead and throw some of these. In fact, I'm going to wait on those. I'm going to wait till it's safe. My god, another 10. Double points there. Could try and get that to a max, but nah, this is getting bad. This is getting real bad already. But I don't know what I've even got. There's so many drops, I hear them. Oh wait, no, it's because the... God damn it! Got a max. Give me a sec, I will call you out. Hold on. I'm already super zoned into this. Yeah, I think that monkey's taken my my power up and he's long gone right now. Daniel, that was with the 10 right there. And I don't know what you said. I think that's something German you've just said. All right, I'm gonna ask the chat again right now. Round 50 or bust, what do you think? Win or bust tonight? I've made it no. There's no questions. I've told you all that I think this is gonna be a tough one. What do you guys think?
Am I supposed to drink this or eat it?
All right, we're nearly through to be able to get Speed Cola. I don't know what I'm gonna do with Speed Cola, actually, in terms of what way to go. I know we need to go down to the waterfall, but I'm pretty sure... Oh, Jesus, this is getting real bad already. All right, we need to be careful here. Like, I do not want to take it down this stage of the game. But there's no questioning that I need to go and I need to get things right now. Reloading is a nightmare. Everything is a nightmare. It's all a goddamn nightmare. We've smashed 1,000 likes, have we? GG's everybody on the 1,000 likes. Thank you to everybody that's dropped a like. We really need your prayers out here tonight, more than we've ever needed them. So thank you to everybody that's dropping the love and the prayers out here right now. We got Brent with the 888. Good to see you, Brent. Thank you.
Start my new job on Saturday.
Awesome, dude. Awesome. Well, I feel like you're looking forward to it. I can't even kill that monkey run. I can keep moving, dude. Okay. Where's the monkey? There he is. Hold on. Just give me... This is super hectic, guys. Give me a sec right now. What is happening, bro? Like, where... I just hear, like, my power-ups just, like, being taken. I didn't even realize I had them. Pretty sure he's above me. Oh, my God. All right. Chill. Chill! Oh, I've ended the round. I didn't even want to. All right, we'll go one more round. This is the final one. All right, let me catch up with everything. So, Brent, yeah, I hope everything's going to go well for you. Smooth on Saturday. Josh with the two. Keep it up, bro. Love the streams. Thank you so much, Josh. IWC with a €2. Thank you for the first ever donation. I'm so glad you enjoy my content, bro. Thank you. Joe B out here. What's going on, Joe? Surprised to see you out here, dude. Isn't that a little late? You usually don't make these streams at this time, but I'm glad that you have. Alright, that's nice. We're starting to build the points right now. This is just what I needed to do. Very, very nice right there. Hold on. Wait, can you get a free perk from doing this? Or not? I'm not sure. For now, I don't care about that. So damn intense, bro. Like, oh no. Please don't end the round. All right, move. All right, finally we can breathe for a second. Whew. Oh, right. What is running? Oh, it's a zombie. I thought it was like another monkey coming in right then.
That.
Alright, we're just gonna open up the map right now. I think it's the smartest thing to do. Read the chat. Do you guys understand what we're going through out here right now? Like, I can read the chat this very moment, but do you realize? Like, this is the most intense map of all of them. I'm gonna be really glued to this tonight, chat. I'm just telling you right now. Like, if you want these crazy maps, you gotta accept that. It ain't easy. Like, I take my focus off for 1 minute, we die. PT, thank you so much for your first ever donation. That's 2 first-time donators back-to-back right there. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. Do Moon next. We did Moon the other day. We beat Moon. Moon is done. Moon is done. Right. So, yeah, seeing what we can do right now. Can I pack a punch? I have everything open, don't I? Hold on here. I let it play from Kieran right now. Thank you, Kieran. So let it play. Oh, let it play. I'ma stay. Oh, let it play.
Hey, Spud loves your stream, though not always able to watch Inlet. What could you do when you're not doing zombies?
I didn't
want to
end that, bro. I did not want to end that right there. Thank you so much, Kieran. Love the streams, although I'm not able to watch them live. What do you do when you not are doing zombies? I play a lot of other games as well. I just mainly stream zombies. Like today I've been playing Rust. I've been playing and getting back into that a bit. Been playing with my friend Mitch. So we've been having a good time on there. Go out, live life, do what everybody does, man. And then a lot of the time when I'm not playing and streaming, I'm either making videos or I'm you know, doing things for the stream or the channel. There's always something I'm doing, so.
Take another one.
Oh, Jesus, this round is going to be terrible. Terrible, terrible round right here. IWC with another 5. Thank you. All right, I'm just going to go down here. This is the safest spot right now, honestly. Get on those headshots. Do nothing but headshot them. Right, we do need to hold a zombie at the end of this round. We will hold a zombie at the end of this round.
Budley!
Yo, Alex, thank you for becoming a member again. Welcome back. Jesus, it's crazy. And Jean with the 279.
Sorry,
as well.
My name is hard to pronounce. Keep it up, bud.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna. Jean Pierre Binet. Hopefully, I said it correct. Thank you for that 279. And yeah. Hope I said it correct, honestly. I think I did, you know. IWC with another one. Another two. Oh my god, I missed it. Are you serious? Damn, bro. I've ended the round again. I shouldn't be ending these rounds like this.
Spudley!
Oh, please. No. Inspector, thank you for becoming a member. This is insane right now. Best of luck, Crazy James, on that stream again, dude. Thank you for another one right there. I lost out on that. Alright, no joke right now. I really need to hold the zombies here. We got things we gotta do. We need to do them now. Gonna be another really bad round. Don't know how much more we can do with these rounds like this. But yeah, I need an immediate pack-a-punch on the Mustang and Sally right now. I'm gonna try and sort it out at the end of this round. In fact, we can do a little bit right here. Right, it's one bit started. We gotta really move. Leave that one. I need to make the most of those claymores. They are huge for this part of the game.
You have Italian respect for Mamma Mia Pizzeria.
Mamma Mia Pizzeria. God, a pizza right now would be lovely. Might have to have a celebration pizza out here tonight if we beat this. We pull this off tonight, guys. It's going to be an unbelievable. I'm going to go crazy out here tonight if we do this. Those that said that they thought other maps were harder than this one, I think I'm proving already to you the difficulty of this. We're only on round 12. It feels so much further than round 12. I'm going to go ahead and place that there and just camp this bridge. My ammo's super low here. There's no question. If we run out of ammo, it's over. I'm debating just taking that, but at the same time, I'm gonna have to just. Oh no, I killed the. I gotta take it. That ended the round! No way is this ending the round, dude! Please just give me a clean run through this time, please. Dude, this is ridiculous right now. Toffer Studios with a 199. Toffer Studios with another 299. Fire Dragon with that 2 euros. Thank you so much. We gotta be. This is going to be probably the round that does me. I just can't hold a zombie. I'm trying so hard, I just can't. I truly just can't. Every time I try to hold a zombie, another one just spawns. Round 50 on the ruck sounds interesting. Very interesting. Right. I'll be honest with you guys. The odds are probably against me for surviving this round right now. But we've survived them so far. Do you know what? No, I can't even take that off the wall. There's no time. Right, just slow. I'm going to do everything in my power right now to do this the right way. I say that. They're probably going to spawn right here, aren't they? They are spawning there. Please be a max. It's not a max. I can't even chance that. I truly... Unless it comes this way. Oh my god. This has got to stop. Blow up. It didn't even die? Please die. Get the claymores. Not the claymores. The Sem takes us down. We're out of those. This guy's got to go, man. It's time for an MP5K at this point. I'll take the insta-kill, I can't even get it! We must hold a zombie this round, there's no questioning that. My god. Oh, we got loads of crawlers. This is perfect.
Stop it. I just got these boots. Take that arm. I'll get the rest of the day.
Dude, what the hell? Wubsy with a 50, yo! Blubsy, thank you so much for the $50 dono.
You Basil, if you think we bustin' before 50.
I respect that. That is a man that knows what he is talking about. There's totally no way on earth that we're gonna lose this stream. This is the stream. We are doing Shangri-La, we're beating Shangri-La. Thank you, Flubsy Wubsy. Let's get some love out here for Flubsy Wubsy. Thank you, bro. And PT with the 5.
Here's another dono.
Jeez, man. You guys really have come in swinging on this tonight. Right, I need to sort out the pack-a-punch. Let's get it sorted. So, it's been a long time. You need to go and get them in the right order, don't you, to be able to activate it. So let's just have a little run around and find the right order. I'm packing the M1911 this round. There's no option other than that. I'm really getting annoyed with how that just won't let me go back to the spawn like that. I dislike the map, but I love watching it. I think there's probably a lot of people out here that are thinking the same thing. You love watching it because it's so damn hard and it's so intense the entire time. Right, which one are we looking for right now? This is where mind and memory is going to come into play. So it wasn't the one down there, it wasn't the one here. Which one are we looking for, guys? I need, where even is the last location? I gotta think right now, I really do. We got the one down below as well, I'm pretty sure. I need the chat already out here tonight. That tells you everything you need to know. Oh, this one, I got it. Alright, that's two. Brandon Key, thank you so much for the sub, my friend. Portal Kelly Fluff Pants is out here for another stream. Welcome out. Good to have you here. The one by the power we got, guys. Alright, we need the next one. We're one away. It's three, isn't it? Real Suzuki, what's up, dude? The one here? I gotta think right now. Final location. My god. Memory tests. Dude, I genuinely can't even think where the final one is. Like, right, let's hit that box once while we're here. Ashwin, thank you for the 160. It's open now. Is it good to go? Is it really good to go? If you're solo, you only stand on one? Wait, really? I need to go down the slide as well. It's like making all the water noise. Is it actually open? I really hope it is. No, it's not open. No, we need. I thought it was three. We definitely need a third one.
Gypsy King versus Deontay Wilder. Do you gonna watch?
Bro, I wouldn't miss it for anything. I wouldn't miss it for anything. I was actually supposed to go on a mini date type thing, but I told her no, we ain't going. The fight's on. I can't miss it for anything. Honestly, I'm so excited for it. You need one? Oh wow, we got a crossbow from that.
I just want to shoot these everywhere.
You need just one, but we already got two. Like, we straight up already got two. Alright, so what are we doing to get up here right now? It's been too long, guys. I can't even remember, honestly. Wilder for the win? I've set up my prediction. I think Wilder by knockout, but I really, really want Fury to win. I'm just worried about the fight. You need one, but Oni is up for a certain amount of time. Yeah, I just need to get in there for 2 seconds right now. I just need somebody to tell me how we get in there right now. We've activated two, so what do we have to do to get in here? You guys keep telling me, like, the place. I think it's because it's slightly delayed, isn't it? Somebody said that we only need one, so what have we got to do to actually get it to open? You push a plate, then run. So have I screwed it by doing two? Or what? What's happened out here? The plate by the box? So wait, so what are we saying? Are we good or do we need three? Like, I've already done two. Everybody, this is the problem whenever you ask this question. Everybody tells you a different thing. Loads of people are telling me I'm just good to go up it, but it's not letting me up it. And then the other load of you are saying we need to go stand on them and giving me the locations. And then I'm just here like, what the hell do we do?
This map is hard, good looking to always support. Bomb.
Yo, a Gavass out here. Thank you. Somebody says you need four. You're always gonna get this. It's a hard one, isn't it? You guys are making this harder for me right now. I need somebody to just straight up tell me, what do you do? Rather than everybody telling me 50 million different things. So you need three or we're good. Like, that's what I need to know. I made a massive mistake out here today as well. I didn't restart my PC. And it's been like on for like 9 hours or 10 hours, just straight up playing games on max settings. I needed to give it a restart, but I didn't do that. So there is a slight lag. It's not big. I do worry in the later rounds about it though. Just ever so slightly, I'm feeling it. You do need three. Okay, so people are... Right, so where is the third one then? That's now if we've cleared that up. And it's not just one. Where's the third one? That's what I need to know now. I know of a lot of the locations. I think I might be missing one there. Well, I must be, clearly. Spy quick revive? Yeah, that one's already done. I see how this is getting people confused now because nobody knows which is which. Right, I'm gonna have to go around and show everybody then. Can this please just let me through? Thank God. Alright. Dude, this lag, I am feeling this slight lag here, you know. Again, back to back streams. That one is there, that one is done. If there's any locations that we miss, do tell me. Don't hesitate to say. Good God, this needs to stop lagging. Ah. All right, that should do it. That should do it.
Stream.
Between 9 and 11 p.m. GMT. We got it, chat. We got it. We got it. It took us a little bit, but we got it finally. Alright, two to mystery box now as well.
Good to see another level 50 challenge. Good luck, big boy.
We're trying. It's going to be a battle tonight. We're giving it our best shot. We had Christian with that 420. Like I said, 9 to 11 p.m. GMT for the streams. And Rowdy Lab with the 386 as well. Good to see another level 50. Hell yeah, dude. We're trying. What more can I do? Alright, I think I actually solved the lag just by pausing for that second. I didn't feel it anymore. Maybe the game was just, like, bugging. L96. I'm gonna pack the crossbow. Nah, I'm going for the baby gun. Baby gun all day long. Oh, maybe it's not done. I felt that one. 3k people and only 1.2k likes. I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. We didn't set another like goal though. I guess we'll set the next one of 1.5k. So if you guys have not already dropped a like on the stream, drop a like right now. We'll go for the big 1.5k likes. See if we can make that happen. Yeah, it definitely is lagging, isn't it? This is honestly, it's such a mistake on my part. All I had to do was restart my computer today and we would have been fine. I should have... Ah, it's such a noob mistake. Don't worry, it will never happen again after tonight. I will always make sure to restart. Ah, oh, beautiful. Beautiful. All right, that's just what I needed. Let's do a couple of rounds. All right, this stage of the game now, this is going to be nice. This right here is going to be real chill. So, Jesus, bro. I hate these damn spikes, man. This map's the one I hate the most. Of all these challenges, this is the one. All right, guys. So, this is the strategy for the early rounds, okay? Let me show you. It's simple. Super, super simple strategy. We throw these down here like this. In fact, no, we won't even throw them down. And you just do this miniature sort of circle here. It's so quick as well for this stage of the game, right? So we go like this. You're just going to run around and he's going to keep doing this. And this, what you'll see with this strategy here is that up until about round, I want to say 25, it will be rock solid. And it's easy, easy rounds. You can go for max damage as well on the monkeys if you time it right. Right, I need to let a monkey actually get that. Perfect timing. Here we go. Watch this. So these can give you a free perk, can't they? I might go for a perk right now. Ah, it's too good. It's too good to pass up.
This Russian is ready to fight some more.
So yeah, you can kind of see what my strat is, can't you, for the early stage here. You can see how it works. You can see it's nice. I will go for a perk. Just let's do it at the right time. Right, we do have that napalm right there. Hold up. All right, so we're gonna do this, like I say, to 25.
Do you remember me? I used to donate back in 2016.
I wasn't even streaming there, but there's a guy called Greek Warrior that donated very recently. Unless this is a different Greek Warrior. There's a lot of Greek Warriors in the world, though. Yo, massive love, though, man. I had a guy called Greek Warrior. It was no more than a week ago out here. I thought you were him. Honestly, I was just like thinking you were him right now. Well, thank you so much for that 218, bro. Massively appreciate that. Let's throw these down here. Elite strategy, what do you guys think right now? Super elite strategy, right? This is a beautiful strategy right here to start the game. We got another Let It Play. It's my man Mo. Let's go. So let it play. Ooh, let it play. I'ma stay. Ooh, let it play.
Have to sleep, but good luck with the rest of the stream.
All good. Thank you so much.
Loving the stream, I have been subbed since the start.
Alright, we're gonna go to this for a second here. Woo, it scares me bad, boys! It scares me bad. You see how quick the ammo goes over this strat? Because you're just always on edge. Yo, have to go to sleep, but good luck with the rest of the stream. Thank you so much, Mo, again. Thank you, bro. Alright, that's the end. Hey, I'm gonna hit this real quick. You never know, monkey bombs could come. I need them. I'll be going for them monkey bombs for sure out here. In fact, we might just go for the monkey bombs right now. 3,000 viewers and 1,400 likes. Yo, thank you to everybody that's dropped a like out here. Alright, just getting... Oh, wow, there was a spike wall right there. He didn't blow up. My strat after 25? Wait and see. It's going to be interesting. I don't have a clue myself, honestly. New subscribers? Yeah, for sure. If you guys are new out here, help us on that road to... It's actually 555,000. We can hit that tonight as well. That would be awesome. So definitely go ahead and drop a like out here and subscribe, obviously, if you are new. That'd be awesome. We've smashed the 1,500. We're on to 2,000 likes now. There we go. We're starting to get there. 2,000 likes. What do you guys think? Easy 2,000 likes right now? I think we could do that. Big ups to Kelly, Carbon, Custom Perks, Scott Swanson as well in the chat. Thank you for coming out and moderating tonight. Double Mo out
can
here with a 420.
Or Evil Go 3?
At some point we will. I've got to get through the BO1 and the BO2 at the moment, but at some point we will. I've had requests for the Giant and from now from you for Shadows of Evil today.
Bo Harrison out here. What's up, Bo?
L-O-V-E, used bud.
All right, we're going to go to the spawn right now. Yo, much love, Bo. Thank you. Thank you. Much love, dude. Honestly, appreciate everything you do out here in these streams. Bringing amazing support. Do you play Rust? Yes, I've been playing Rust way too much in the last 3-4 days. Way too much. I could tell you guys the server I'm on. Do you guys want to know the Rust server that I'm playing on? So you guys can be really nice to me if you see me on there and give me free stuff. No, I'm kidding. You can come and fight me and see if you can beat me. Rustified Low Pop. That's the server I'm on Rust. I'll be on there for the rest of this month. So come on there if you play Rust. It was Richard as well with that 5. Thank you so much, Richard. Right. We're going to do this. We're going to do this right. We're going to go for monkey bombs right now. This is first try. Yes. First try, but I'm not going to go crazy here because if I was to go down, I need to have the ability to be able to buy some perks. So we'll just hit this 5 times right now. Monkeys would be so nice though. Stream Rust? Potentially one day. Yeah, it's been awesome, man. This stream so far has been really, really awesome. I was trying to actually explain to somebody. They couldn't understand how you can make money from YouTube, and I was having to explain how through people supporting you, you're able to make a living, and I do this full time. And this person was like, dude, what? He couldn't honestly believe it. And we went on this conversation for about 20, it probably was like 25, 30 minutes. We're just backward and forward. But by the end of it, he said he's going to have a look into YouTube and playing games and stuff because he's a big gamer himself. He just never really realized. I find that crazy though that somebody could like play games but not realize like live streaming and everything, considering how big YouTube and Twitch and just gaming is now in you know the YouTube and Twitch world. It blows my mind that people still don't know about it. Round 50 or bust, what do you mean? Well, bust is a fail. 50 means obviously you win. Oh, perfect. Where can we go?
Spoodling.
Damn, that's tempting, but I'm not doing it. It is tempting, though. But nah, it's all about this Mustang and Sally out here right now. Designated Island, thank you for becoming a member, dude. Welcome to the potatoes. See, this is the thing. Everybody always wants me to respond in chat, but then when I actually start responding during these boxes, we don't have as many people speaking. It's mad. Like, this is the opportunity right now if you want to get my attention. Phantom Project, what's up, dude? How much do you make a year? Don't cover it up now. Bro, I couldn't tell you what I make a year, even if I... And nobody ever does that in life with jobs or anything, but I couldn't... How could I ever tell you guys? Because it's so random. It could be anything. We could have Triple S come out here and go crazy. We could have Mr. Beast. We could have Bill Gates. Anything can happen with streaming. You just don't know. That's the one thing that worries me slightly about, is you truly don't know what happens. But the support is insane.
Love all you
Lord Yahi, thank you for the 1. And Bo with that 2 right there. Thank you. All right, that's going to be my final box hit for the moment. Yeah. All right, I think it's just too risky to just keep wasting the points, because if I do go down, I'm going to be in trouble here. Oh no, I misjudged that one. Alright, we need to learn to not do this, but I'm so low on ammo on the Sallys right now, I don't want to risk it. Favorite song besides Let It Play? Revan, Ocean Wisdom. Why you try Rev? Bro, you try Rev. About river my face in the sun, down to the hit man with an awkward leg. Awkward elbow, top of the head like boom, pow. Why you try Rev? I love that song. It's like the most British rap you could ever hear. And if you're from America, you probably don't know, but if you want to listen to an amazing rapper, Ocean Wisdom, Revan. Just Ocean Wisdom in general is awesome. Amy with the 129. Lions get haircuts. I kind of need a haircut. I'm not a lion though. I'm a potato. But I'm becoming a really hairy potato. Alright, so yeah, this round's got to be a masterclass from me. Because I'm super, super sketched out. So yeah, this is going to be a tough one right here.
I maybe should, even though that strategy is really nice for quick rounds, it's very risky. So maybe I should play things safe. I would love a max right now. All right, we get a nuke. That could give me one. Even just, oh, this is opportunity to get one here. Come on. Come on, quick, 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 quick. That flame zombie is right there. Bruh. Come on, where's this monkey? Oh no, he's running. Brother! It's so awful, isn't it, to get the drops on here? My God. You see it fully when you're here, like doing this. You really do see it. Top three favorite maps? Well, it definitely ain't this one, let me tell you that. Kino to Totem's number one, Call of the Dead's number two. Jesus Christ. I don't know what I would say is number three, to be honest. Especially right now in the middle of this round. All I know is I need a max. And I need it now. Noah, thank you for the $3. What did he have on that? He had a sticker. He had a... How's it going, sticker? It's going well so far. We're flawless at 17. So that's about what I would have liked to have had when I started the stream tonight. So yeah, we're doing good. 44,000 subs in the last month. Is that how much it is? I didn't even realize it was that much. That's insane. 44,000 new subs in a month? Wow. That's like big boy league right there. That's a million subs by the end of 2020 league right there. That's dope. I gotta push it now, haven't I? If you guys wanna help us on that path to, I can't believe I'm saying it, a million subs in 2020. Make sure to subscribe, support the hard work, the dedication that goes in. Would be very, very much appreciated. Ooh, it's a scary, scary business out here right now. One mil just honestly doesn't sound right. It does. Spudly, a potato on a million subs? That doesn't sound right. Zoe, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the potatoes. I will give you guys a sub update at like round 20 or something. If only we had stamina up. That would be a lovely perk today. I'm going to try to get it. Does this mean going to round 50 or it doesn't count? Oh, right. Yeah. So basically, yeah, if we don't beat round 50, it's like a loss. Yeah. But I won't. This stream is not like a streaming until we hit it stream, because if I have that as the title here, I may literally lose my life on stream. Like, I cannot guarantee a 50 on this map at all. I would be very, very silly to do that. So yeah. I'm trying to be as aware of the challenge that is at hand. Oh, God. We're dead. No, we're not. No, we're not. Oh, let me through. God, it scares me so much, this map. This is why I just need the max on the Mustangs and oh my days, man. Tattoo at a million subs, we will be. I did say that, if we ever reach a mil, we'll do it. Come on, monkeys. Please, it would be amazing. No. Mr. Dono, I did not miss a dono, I can assure you. I got everything called out up to Noah just a minute ago. Juan, thank you for the sub. Damn, boys, we really need a max here. Like, this ain't no... This is bad right now.
This is not good. Like, third wave.
Like, that strategy was so good, but the ammo was just blending. Which is... We slowed down now since that ammo went, haven't we? Richard, with a 420. Thank you, we will try to. I will try my best to, bro. Thank you. Alright, this is nearly round 19. I mean, I gotta do it, haven't I? I just want a max ammo, but I can't get one right now. Right, if we don't get one this round, I think we'll have to pack this. I would love to not pack it for the early stage of the game, but I mean, I just can't right now. This is just too bad. But yeah, we got a real tough round on our hands here. I'm tempted to even just try and risk it slightly here, but at the same time, I don't know. Let's try and build them up. Stop running into them, use explosions. Bro, I haven't got anything to explode them with. Come on, say I need a max. Shiver me, they're looking up for Nikolai. Paul, thank you for the 5.
Just to say this, but one of my best strats with the baby gun is click a Simtex and shrink before it goes off, so it will lower the risk.
Yeah, about that. About that. About that. For the moment, it's not too bad. It is going to be bad later. I just need a Mustang and Sally ammo, dude. It's ridiculous right now. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh, let it stay. So let it play. Oh, let it play.
Finally home, you got this BDW.
Oh, look at that for a move. That was beautiful. Yo, welcome home, Beer XIII. Thank you. Good to have you here. Welcome home. Let's get this. We need some Let It Plays out here too. Yeah, I'm not really down with the strat at this moment in time. So do you throw the... You actually throw the Semtex first, don't you? I see how that would work. Dude, thank you seriously for that. Too blessed with that 199. Thank you, too blessed. Right, let's... Whoa! Oh, there it is! Good God, it's still super risky, though! Jeez, man. All right, we're good. Bounce down here. That's just what I've needed for so long. I needed that so bad. We're good. We got it. Thank you. Thank you for the insane support, guys. I'm trying to keep up right now. I'm losing my damn mind. Too blessed with that 199. First time donating. I've called in everybody out a million times, aren't I? I'm going insane. Is this a flame zombie? I think I hear a flame zombie. What is this? This is an opportunity to get a perk right now. This is a serious opportunity to get a free perk. Shiver me timber. Right, go on.
Also for the pronunciation of my name. Beer as in bird or birthday.
Bruh,
in 13.
What the?
13.
Oh, just wanted to such let an you opportunity. Know. Yeah, no, I know. As in 13, yeah, I know. I got you, bro. Appreciate that $4.99, another dono. No, I fully know. Damn, it didn't kill him. Oh god, I'm rocked. This is just wasting ammo when I don't want to be. Take that. Jeez, bro, this map's always scaring the life out of me. That's another opportunity for a max ammo here. Oh, sorry, for a free perk or a max ammo. I don't want it at this point. I think I might go for the max to be safe here. I say that, it's going to be tough, isn't it? Bloody hell, we gotta go for this. This is where I need monkey bombs, chat. Good god, I'm getting destroyed on the ammo. I saw the max there as well. Bro, come on. Right, we're 100% doing a max on that. Has to be a max. Just wait till the end of the round. I think we're there. Get rid of them. Right, here we go. Yeah, it's got to be a max. It's got to be. Had to happen right there. Jeez, this map is crazy. Keep 6-6 ammo in size and use them for the baby kill gun. Yeah, no, I hear you. I'm trying, dude. It's easier said than done, though, when I'm so unfamiliar with this. It's been so damn long, you know? Alright. I'm going for monkey bombs. I got to. Like, this is... going to be huge, I can feel like, at moments in this game tonight. Dude, I hate when it does that. It just, like, loops you back around. That is honestly the worst thing.
Cole with the 199. Any plans for the weekend? I'm watching the Tyson Fury Deontay Wilder fight. Cannot wait, dude. I'm excited for the FA. Kevin Martinez, thank you for the 5.
What's up, Spud?
What's going on, dude? Welcome out tonight. Good to have you here. Thank you for that. The Gypsy King, come on Tyson Fury. I'm hoping, bro, really hoping. Second stream, Bacon, good to have you out for your second stream. Wilder or Fury? I hope Fury wins, but I think Wilder by KO. I really hope I'm wrong there. I really hope that Fury can do it. Perks are from Max Ammo Zoni. You are correct. Yes, I do remember that. Been a long time, man, away from this map, but hey, I mean, if we can get ourselves stamina up, that would be a monster perk today. But I don't want to, like, make the whole game about that, you know? It's just, I've realized now it's not worth it. Good luck at the game. Go to sleep. No worries at all, Suzuki. We're going to need the good luck, so thank you.
You missed Xavier for Rias Donation Pro.
I'm sorry, it's so intense out here. Xavier Farris, I appreciate the $1, bro. Thank you. Oh my god, Flubsy Wubsy with another. Oh, let it stay. So let it play. Oh, let it play. I'ma stay. Oh, let it play. Alright. Thank you so much, Flubsy Wubsy, for another donation. We can finally get rid of this guy. Whole time I've been here just running all over the place. We could just chill. Dude, let's get some Let It Plays out here right now. Show everybody the Let It Play hype into this chat right now. Big ups to Fusions as well for helping me out when I missed a donor right there. Kind of a new viewer. Have you done any puzzle maps? Many, many times, bro. Many, many times. Let's get some fluids right now. Let's get some water.
I want my money back.
So yeah, if we're at the end of the round, guys, and we see a max ammo, I will try to get it for a perk, provided, of course, I don't need the max
also,
ammo.
Also, you get a free perk only if the drop is a max.
Yeah, no, somebody just said that. It reminded me. Yeah, it's going to be tough, isn't it? And what in terms of perks is there? So there's Stamina, Mule Kick, and Deadshot. Is there any other perks other than those that I need? So it's a 1 in 3 chance, you're basically saying, of getting Stamina. Stamina is... Mule Kick wouldn't be bad, but I would rather not... I would rather Stamina over anything if we do get one. I'll probably try, though, for sure. Oh, double tap, yes. If we get double tap, that would be okay, I guess. It wouldn't be bad. But I would much rather the stamina. So basically, we got a 25% chance of stamina. Do you know what? Honestly, those odds aren't that bad. I kind of don't mind trying those odds. If only this zombie in a minute will just drop as a max. So yeah, if we do get the opportunity, I'll definitely try. I gotta have the reactions of a madman, though, to do that. Get a little. Couple of epic box hits. I'll take it down to 8k points. All right, we'll give it a try. Why not? All right, I'm gonna wait for the drop. You ready? All right, dead on the drop. Come on. Hey, first hit. First box hit, we get the monkey bombs. That is epic mode in full force right there. Do you know what? Crack the song on again. Let's just play it right now. Let's go. It's nice to see it working. It's really nice to see it working. Alright, let's go. Next round. Do you know what? I fancy an epic round right now after that. Let's go. That was pretty hype. All right, beautiful guys, absolutely beautiful. That's how we get it done. Go down here real quick. Toffer Studios with a 119. He said epic. Let's go. Fall down, little zombie. Alright, so if we could get a max ammo right here, this is sort of what we're looking for, isn't it? Jesus. Insane support as always. It has been. It has been. It really has been. Jamoz Games, thank you for the 198. Been watching your channel for a while. Absolute mad lad right here. My man, let's go. Thank you so much, Jamoz Games. I appreciate you, bro. Thank you for supporting my channel. Alright. Let's round them all up real quick. Oh, hey, here we go. Alright, that might take us to 22. It's not 22. All right, we're nearly at 22 though. 1.8k likes. Yes, we are at 1.8k likes. If you guys do want to help us on if you want to help us get 2k likes, drop a like out here tonight. It'd be awesome. Yeah, I have kept up with I don't know why I keep seeing people saying I've missed donos. And you must like be watching the stream delayed or something because we haven't. Please do Easter egg song. We can't. I wish we could. I'm sorry. All copyright issues, unfortunately, as to why we can't. Alright. I'm debating just tanking around right here, but I think I'll just be smart about it. We'll take our time. We've got to be smart. We've got to do it right on here. It's clearly a challenge, so let's make it. Make it as safe as possible. I think that's the way to do it. Thomas Robinson in the chat subdues.
Yeah, so I'm going to just try to like round them up and sort of run them. This is the strategy right here for anybody that's wondering, by the way. So you're sort of like running in all these areas. You're taking your time so they all round up together. And you sort of get them all together. You'll see it very, very soon. And then what you do... This is scary times. It's always going to be scary times. But you do that. Do that. You should... If you do it right, if you're an elite player... If you're an elite player, you can do it all in one. But I am not an elite player on this map right now, as I have been away for some time. So I cannot do it all in one. But that's kind of what you're trying to do. Oh, I thought he would have still, like, killed all the zombies, like, paralyzed them. He didn't do it. Damn. Alright, we'll kill them all here. This will be perfect. Nice. All right, how's my ammo? You know what? It's not bad. I'll actually try for the perk. Actually, should we? Oh, I don't know right now. Maybe we just save that one zombie. We try for the perk. I reckon we'll be all right. Let's try it. Let's try it. I better actually get the opportunity to try for it, though. No, come on. I can't be losing my max to this. Let's go, let's go. Right, perk, 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 perk. All right, so it comes after the insta-kill. Yeah, but oh, I got the worst one! We've done so much, we get the worst one! What's the chances?
Hi.
What are the chances?
A
25% chance, it gives me the worst one that I just don't want. Sam Rawlings, thank you for the 2. I love your channel, keep up the good work, thank you. And Kid Trip with the 199, watching the stream while I shower, dedication. Thank you for watching the stream, man. That's terrible, bro. Terrible. Oh, dear. All right. Well, I gotta be careful with the ammo again now. The chances, bro. The chances. It's like, what? How does that even happen? PhD, like, Speed Cola, all these amazing perks. We just needed stamina up to finish it off. Nope. What does it do? Bloody Deadshot Daiquiri. Honestly, makes me want to get the keyboard and throw it out the window. So what's wrong with a perk? It's useless. It's the equivalent of my little toe, man. Absolutely useless. It's a piece of the puzzle, but there's no point to it. Oh, no. Alright, I didn't mean to run into oncoming traffic right there.
It almost made me woman.
1 in 3 chance now. Yeah, I know, I know. I will be going for these perks here. It's, like I say, it's not going to be easy, but I'm going to try. Sam with the £2. Thank you. Much love, man. Another. Thank you for all the donos and support out here, guys. Makes a lot of these moments... And these stressful times makes them a lot better. So thank you for all the support. Brings a lot of hype, you know. That's what's awesome about it. All right. Good God, I need to not go down to a crawler right now. I don't want to waste the bullets. I'm just not really, like, you know, settled on how many I have. All right, here we go. 23 rounds. 23 rounds. Is this flawless? Somehow still flawless, yes. But I don't want to get ahead of myself here. Very tough map. To win a 420, OG ZX for the win, OG. Let's go, bro. Thank you for being an OG ZX for the win, OG. Oh my. Anna with a big place. Thank you.
Deadshot was not a big play.
It was definitely not. I agree on that. Whoa, boys! Okay. That's bad. That was really bad right there. Jesus. We're through it though. Sam with another two! He does not stop! This man is running the show right now. Three of the last four donos, Sam's right there. Yeah, I do really need a max, actually. I know we tried to get the perk and we took the chance, but like, I really do need it. Alright, we're gonna have him spawn in here. Dude, there's so many donors right now. Ultra Reese, thank you for the 129, bro. Alright, here we go. And Sam with another!
Let's keep it going.
He doesn't stop. Thank you for another one. Let's keep it going, bro. I appreciate all this love. Thank you so much.
Sounds like an actual zombie.
He scares me, dude. He scares me a lot. This whole map scares me a lot. So far, so good, but this is so early into the game. I would not want to know what happens if you run out of ammo on this map. I really wouldn't want to know. But I mean, it could easily happen. Yeah, mule kit, you pack the third weapon, leave it in the machine. Nah, yeah, I'm aware. We'll have to see what happens in terms of all of that. The crossbow wouldn't be a bad one for if it did get really bad. Honestly, the crossbow could be okay. I just worry about the switching of it. The switching is definitely a thing here too. Like a real thing. Which is why I would maybe question it. The Master, thank you for the sub. Welcome to Team Spuddy, bro. Bro, Sam with the £10 now. What are you doing, dude? He's, how many, like five or six £2 donations now has come in with the 10. Bro, can we all just get love out here for Sam right now? Thank you so much, man, for all the support. Oh, that's an opportunity to get a max. No. I'm just trying to save the fucking... God damn it, bro. It's all because of that. I'm trying to save that, so I'm not... We better get a max from it, at least. We're not even going to get a max. I'll just take that, survive. Well, there goes one. There goes one. There goes one. Let the games begin, chat. Let the games begin. Even ends the round for us as well. We got no ammo as well. Brilliant. Here we go. Welcome to good old Shangri-La.
Hope you're having a great day, brother.
Bro, what the hell? Nick with the Ted now. Thank you. Thank you. I don't want to die right here. You've got to bear with me. You've got to bear with me right now, guys. Oh my God. Sam with the £20 now as well. What is this stream right now? We got clutches, we got dono trains, we got it all happening out here. Alright, speed coder, gimme. I need to get quick revive, but I need to do it at the right time. But maybe we just go for it, honestly. Please just let me through. Yes. At least something's gone for me. Alright, just dash it through there real quick. Alright, we take one down. We knew it was gonna happen.
He's
there was no way this was gonna be flawless.
In the end, but I'm gonna try again
the beginning.
Properly later on with the friend or go solo again. So I'm just gonna watch your stream. Take a look when you're free if you want.
Alright, man. Well, like I said, if you've got to at me in the video share on my Discord, I'll definitely take a look if I'm ever available, bro. Thank you, Crazy James, for that 10 right there. Thank you. And Rhapsody with the $2 Canadian as well. You guys pick your times, don't you? We always go on a dono train when it's most intense out here, I swear. Like, we chill, we're just going through the rounds nice and chill, and then as soon as it gets clutch and crazy, that's when everybody's like, right, we're going to dono train. We're going to try and mess him up right now. But I appreciate all of you. Thank you very much for the support and allow me to do YouTube full time. Without you guys, there would be no Spudly. So thank you for everything you do. I'm gonna try and do this for you all tonight. I swear I am. I do everything I can, but you see the mission that is at hand here today. I know those 40s are gonna be something else on this map. Polar Bear, thank you for the ISK149. I appreciate it. It's all because I was trying to like save that for a max ammo right then. So I, because of that, was avoiding just running through. That's what caused all of those things to happen. Oh my god, that's the worst when that happens.
What's up, bro? You remember me. Love chilling watching your
streams.
Did I just
miss them?
By far one of the best zombies players on YouTube.
I don't know what I just did right there. Dylan Doyle, thank you. I do remember you. Good to have you out for another stream, my friend. Glad that you enjoy the streams, bro. And I appreciate that. I don't know about one of the best. I try, but it's real tough work out here with these streams and these maps. This is definitely not a map, though, that you would ever be able to be the best on. Well, I mean, you would be, but you know what I mean. Like, it's right. That's got to be the max right there. That's got to be the max. Where are they? Where are the monkeys? Oh my god, no. Is he even gonna come in? Really? No monkeys even getting here? Please don't end the round. Please don't end the round. Alright, that's good. We're gonna pack, I think. Dude. Another 10 bomb from Nick. Thank you. Why are you guys doing this all at these intense times?
Streams.
Thank you so much, man. I'm so glad you enjoy them. Thank you for another dono. Oh man, it's insane. Right, yeah, if we don't get a max this round, we gotta pack. Gotta, dude, another one? Back to back, $10 now from Nick. Okay, this is getting more and more ridiculous now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pack this. There's no way. There's no way right now. This is ridiculous. Dude, another one. I'm losing it, bro.
Love you.
Thank you, Sam with the 10 pounds. Oh my god, this train. We got a... Wow.
Aha! Shiver me, Ken.
What is happening, boys?
Distracting me from doing my homework.
You guys are distracting me with all the donos right now. I'm really, really in an intense battle out here, and it's insanely intense with all of you guys doing this. All right, yeah, we're packing. Thank you for the unbelievable support, everybody. Fraxel 70 right over to 5. I'm sorry I'm disrupting you, bro, but what can I say? You are out here. You can't stop yourself watching, so I appreciate it. All right, come on. We're about to be halfway on rounds, but this challenge is impeccable. Relentless. Spudly! Sam Rawlins now becoming a member as well. Damn. Thank you for that, bro. You are blowing my mind right here. He does not stop, honestly, every single time. I think it could chill down for a little bit. Just keeps going. Oh wow, I missed him. Right, that one's on his head. That should do the job. That didn't do the job. That one. Wow, that didn't do the job. Okay, this is... You know what? I'm getting the Bowie knife. Screw this, dude. I'm struggling to get my points up here as well, I feel like. Like, really bad, actually. Tough map for it. I grab that one.
No chilling with me, bro.
Dude. Alright. Thank you for another two. I'm not going to tell you to chill. I'm not going to say nothing to you, bro. Hey, you do you. You do you. I appreciate everything. Thank you for all the love out here. Oh my god. Izzy J, it's been a little bit since I've seen you. So let it play, oh let it play, I'ma stay, oh let it play.
Have you been, bro?
Yeah, not bad. I mean, this has been a real tough day today Spoodling. So far on this map, but not bad. I hope you've been well as well, Izzy. Good to see you. Let's get Let It Plays out here. Thank you, just thank you everybody. Just unreal, unreal stream tonight, really is. Nick, thank you for also becoming a member. Right, we take no further risks on any power-ups during the middle of rounds. It's just a rule that I'm going to have to set with this map. It's annoying because you want to get max damage and stuff, but you just have to accept it. Have to. Let It Plays are flowing out here too. Dude, JB with that 199. Never stop grinding. 1 mil subs. We're trying hard, bro. We really are. Thank you very much, JB. Alright, just rounding them together right now to take them out. Got double points. Not a max though. I should probably actually run through them for a minute here just to save ammo when it's safe, you know. Almost got the 50 on... Jesus. Almost got the 50 on Nuketown. It was crazy. It was so close, bro. I can't believe how close it was. So sad when we got downed on 47. Dude, this man is not stopping tonight, I swear. Seriously, right now, dude. What in the world? I don't know how much you've donated, but he just keeps going. He does not stop. Every time I'm thinking he's going to be done now, he's going to surely slow down. He's going to chill. And he's from the UK as well, so that's like... That's dope. Oh, they spawned back there. I didn't even know that. Let's go for that one. Let it play, Sam. Thank you.
Father's just stuck somewhere. I don't want Father to go.
The actual like way that this map flows together is very nice. It's just extremely difficult. Right, this is where I got down before. Good God. It's nearly happening again. I hate that area. We don't want to go in there whenever we can not go in there, so don't go in there. He not dead? Jeez, that guy needs to get gone. Whoa. Well, we do really need a max.
But really bad. Stream is super cool. You can do this full time.
Thank you so much, Harry. The support has been insane from everybody. It really has. To be able to allow me to do this. Thank you for the three, bro. You're helping me as well right there. Thank you. Rounds take forever. They are longer rounds, but it's tough because I'm trying to do it safely, you know? Like, if I was just going in like a madman, we'd do it probably real fast,
Hi,
but it's
everyone,
so risky.
Martin, it's me again.
And I don't want to lose this. I'm trying to start, like, survive tonight. Nick's Music is out here for another stream. Welcome back, bro. Good to see you. Wait, no. I'm completely. This is how you know that the donos are going insane, when I call out the wrong person because they're all lined up together and they're all just going over the top of each other. It was Sam Rawlings with the two. That was the person who said it's me again. And then it was Nick's Music with the one. How are you? I'm in an intense battle, but doing pretty well. I think so, at least. What mic do you use? I use the Blue Yeti. Love Mob of the Dead. It will be Mob of the Dead very soon. Like, we are talking the next two or three streams, probably. What day is it tomorrow? Friday. Yeah, it could be tomorrow. Possibly tomorrow. If it's not tomorrow, it's going to be soon. That's what I'm going to say.
Thanks.
Topher Studios, thank you for the $2.99. Glad you enjoyed all the streams. Thank you very much. And, yeah, hope you continue to enjoy them. Right, I really need to actually do- this is just risky right now. I'm gonna have to use the Semtex here. I'm so desperate for a max ammo, I really am. Like, I hate not having the Sallies, but this is what this map does to you.
Sorry everyone, I'm running out of money.
Dude, I'm not surprised, you're honestly good, bro. I swear. You've been going crazy out here, Sam. Take it chill, bro, seriously. No, that could have been a nearly a down. That was not far off. This is what I mean about you need that ammo on that Sally right there. God, man, just take 2 minutes.
Which
one
weapon do you say is the best?
Thundergun. Thundergun every day of the week. No questions on which, to be honest. That round. Nearly round. Damn it, man. I'm just having to waste ammo, like, all the time. To be honest with you, we've got plenty of ammo on this gun. Just more the other ones, isn't it? All right, round them together. Let's go to the next round. All right, it's 26, everybody. I can't tell you that this is a fun stream tonight for me, because this is a very scary stream. I'm going to hell and back for you all, like I've said, so your support is insanely appreciated tonight. Like, I knew it was going to be brutal on here from the second we started. It's been everything that I expected. I don't know if I expected to be on one down at this stage or more or less. I really don't know what I expected, to be honest. It's just been so long since I played this map, but we're going to die.
Still got more.
I can't do this, bro. I just can't do it. I hate this goddamn map. I need my Mustang and Sally so much right now. It's scaring me at every interval right here with this. It really is. We have got those claymores, actually. I just remember that. They're very useful. Come on, just drop me a max. Please be one. Yes! Yes! I don't even care. I got a max. Thank God. Yes, go. All right, we're good. Matt Dunn with a 666. Thank you.
First time donation ever, but you give me hell and nostalgia with these streams. Keep the grind up, also your freestyles are fire.
Sometimes they're bad, sometimes they're okay. I don't know if I'd say ever fire, but sometimes they're good. I try. Thank you very much, Matt. I really appreciate that 666, bro. Thank you. Thank you. First time dono ever. That means a hell of a lot, bro. Yo, Kid Trip with the $9.99 now. Thank you for the $9.99. We're trying.
Keep up the good works, bud.
We are trying, bro. Thank you very much, my friend.
Stomp on your soul.
Right, just gotta keep doing it right like that. Oh my god, back to back tens. What is this support? You guys always know how to bring the support and the hype. You really do.
Love you, Spud.
Let's go through that real quick. Bro, Jordan, thank you. Massive love to you too, bro. Thank you for the support out here.
Still here?
Ooh. All right, this is a huge moment here to get something like a max. Actually, yeah, we're getting a max here. Max or nothing right now. Come on, that's gotta be a max. I've blown so much ammo out.
It's 420 somewhere times that time.
Dude, oh for fuck's sake, man, this map. We ain't getting that. We're screwed the ammo again. Bro, this is terrible, this map. I keep going for it and I just can't even get the maxes. We just blew out the ammo in a round, bro. That's terrible. That's actually terrible. Well, we made it through the damn round, but man, I cannot deny that. Look at this miniature zombie down here. Polar Bear, it's 420 somewhere. Enjoy the 420, bro. And then John Paul Nolan with the €3 as well. Thank you. Oh, brother. Brother. This map is, yeah, it's really, really taking me to a place that I knew I was going to be going to tonight. It really is delivery. Alright, it's not quite round. This is gonna have to be a really crazy close round right now. Alright, where are we heading here? Okay. I think that is it, right? That's not it? Oh, wow. That's it. Alright. 27, guys. We're doing it. We're doing it. I don't want to say much more, but this is... We're heading in the right direction here, regardless of how tough this has been. We really are heading in the right direction. Long may that continue. Dude, another donor from Crazy James.
Hey, Spudley, I got a question for you. How do I set up the donation thing on my channel? The reason I ask is because I stream of my PS4 and was just wondering.
But you're still running it through YouTube, right? Yeah, you just go to Streamlabs and then you connect your account. Potato. So you go to streamlabs.com and then you have to set it all up through there. It'll take you a little bit to figure it all out, but it's does work. It's not too hard to do. Alright. Got through a tiny bit of 27. At this point, I'll take anything. Any bit of the round we get through, I'm taking. War of the Worlds out here, chat. I keep saying to you. Whoa. That was so close. Dude, this is gonna be something. If we beat this tonight, I am going to go correct. I don't know, man. I'm seeing everything of the difficulty of this map before my eyes tonight. I really am. Oh my god, I missed a $30.99 dono. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, Chakik, I think I said that one correctly, hopefully. Thank you for the $30.99, you could do it, Spud. I appreciate that so much. And then Sam Rawlins is still going. Love you. Jesus.
Okay, Nikolai, find some bullets. Easy.
John Paul Nolan with another €2. It doesn't chill out here. We do not chill. There is no chill in these streams ever, is there, chat?
Oh no! I am needing for bullets! He's full of balls!
Alright, I would have loved the max right there. This is the one bad thing about using that. You can't actually get the drops. Very hard map. I couldn't agree with you any less, but it really is absolutely crazy hard.
No chill.
No chill, dude. You gotta chill now. You gotta chill now. Come on. Now is the time, dude. He has not stopped for like 30 minutes or something. Ray with the one. Love the streams. Thank you, Ray.
Vodka for bullets. Anyone? No? Good.
I remember True Blue Rebel, of course. Everybody been supporting our like amazing support for True Rebel. Oh my god, it doesn't stop tonight, kid. Trip!
You're getting the max. I believe it.
Alright. Well, we gotta use our Sallies to do so, I think. Hey, what I'm gonna do? I throw one of these. Please leave me be. What the f- I nearly just got a glitch. Nearly just had a glitch happen to me right there. I'm so over these glitches, bro. That's actually so bad that nearly just happened. That's so damn bad. Did you see that, chat? We throw a monkey bomb. They don't even give a fuck. They just come for me. They don't care less, these zombies. Are you kidding me right now? That's legit. That's so bad right there. That's so damn bad. I'm so over this, bro. All like hard maps just glitching out on you. Like, that's so dumb. Sam with the no. Sir Shadow with the one. What is chill? I guess you guys don't know how to chill, do you? These zombies definitely don't know how to chill.
Well, I am used to shooting planks, but this is not good. Like third wife.
Alright, keep getting me through here. What's the next like spike? 3,000 likes is the next like spike. I don't know if we're gonna make it tonight though. Everybody's been taken by Shangri-La. It's got us all by the grasp right now. Alright, I just wanna see the end of 28. We're so close. Logical, what's up, bro? I think this is the end of the round here. Well, I know now we can't trust monkey bombs on here either. That's very, very bad. Alright, is this gonna be the end of the round? Oh, it might be. Oh, it might be. At the end? Not the end, really? Wow. YouTube died on everybody before it shut down the stream earlier? What? That's dumb. I'm so over all these glitches and all these bugs. Like, YouTube's been really bad recently for all of that. Eeyore with the 199. Nothing like a close call to wake you up. Yeah, it really has. Right, this is round here. God damn. How's things going? We're currently on one down. It's been really tough work so far though on here. But I knew it was gonna be. I'm doing it for you guys, what can I say? Doing it for every one of you. That's 28, there you go.
Just lost my quarterfinals match at the North Dakota State Finals match. Thanks for streaming at the right time.
Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm happy to be streaming though, but sorry to hear that, dude. Big shout out to Walter right there. Sorry, bro. Honestly, just screw it, forget about it, kick back, eat some unhealthy food, and drink some, I don't know, get a good drink or something. That's what I would do in that situation. Kick back and just... It's happened, bro. You can't do nothing more now. I can't just dwell on the past. Get on next time. That's the mindset I would have. Right, we're just looking to pinch a max ammo really badly, actually. I'm just going to be safe here. I think we're getting the strategy nailed a bit better now. Starting to do it better. Starting to come together right now, this game. Whoa! No, it's definitely not. Jesus Christ. I hate it, bro. I hate this map. Like, it's so hard. So damn hard. So low on ammo, I need a max. God damn. God damn. Oh, I hate taking all these hits like that.
Okay, no bullets, but I do have plenty of vodka. Things are looking up for Nikolai.
Alright, just waiting on ammo, please. Throw a few of these down here as well, actually. Those claymores, sir, are amazing. Honestly, amazing. That's one thing that I do miss on zombies. Like, I loved it when those things were actually, like, really decent at high rounds. It was so awesome. I don't know why they ever lost, like, the damage, you know? Damn, no perks at all, bro. Sir Shadow, thank you for the $1, I think that is. Yeah, $1. I like dogs, dude. I love dogs too. Thank you for the dollar. Alright, we are super clutching for a max. XX Pro Boy, thank you for the sub.
Hey, zombie! Could you please go attack someone else for a while?
Damn, no power ups whatsoever so far out here. That's it, man. Damn, absolutely nothing, honestly. Right, these screwed me a second ago. Let's not do it again. I'm gonna let them do that real quick. Logan Turner, what's up, bro? How are you doing? Hope you're good. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, it's nearly round, I think. I really need the ammo. Or we might have to go for box hits right now.
Anyone have extra bullets?
It's the most clutch map, honestly. I've been on the edge the entire stream. That is the round, though. We are about to be through to 29. Here we go. I'm going to go straight for the round. I'm not going to do no more. I reckon we will get a max, I believe. If I don't get one this round, I will have to go for box hits. It could be a very, very dangerous moment here. We're making it, though. We are making it through these rounds here. It's all coming together. It's flowing well. I hope it just keeps flowing. Oh, man. I don't know where this zombie's at. I mean, it's got to be down there surely, right? Just had surgery on Tuesday. Still recovering. Been watching your old Saw maps, bro. I hope you recover soon. I'm glad you've been watching and enjoying the old Saw maps. Those are some quality challenges. Honestly, those maps were insane in terms of difficulty. We never even beat the third one. We beat the first and the second, but never the third. Right, serious, where's a zombie? I must have made like a random crawler somewhere in the map when everything was going down out here. Point of using a Mustang and Sally is good. It's good, although I am starting to think about maybe using the ray gun, to be honest. What do you guys think in the chat? Do you reckon use a ray gun over the Mustang and Sally? Or do you think Mustang and Sally? I mean, it's tough. I don't know what the professional strategy kind of is. I feel like the Mustang and Sally is what most people use, but I'm not sure, like, absolutely.
Stay down, crawler.
I think one thing is that the ray gun is going to be very bad once you get to the certain round. I think that's it. All right, I'll tell you what we'll do. If we don't get it this round, I'm going to have to go for fresh guns anyway, so it's gonna have to happen. But yeah, I do think I could do good with the ray gun right now. I won't say I wouldn't. We'll see. I don't know what's gonna happen now, guys. This is the most... I'm unsure. I don't know what's... You know, I don't know if we're gonna win, lose. I have no idea tonight. I really don't know. So we'll just go with it, see what happens. If we win, we win. If we don't, we don't. If we get a ray gun from the box, we get one. I don't know what will happen, but if I don't get a max this round, I'm going to be in a bit of trouble out here.
Hey, zombie! Could you please go attack someone else for a while?
Jeez. This is going to be real bad right here. Right, we got a nuke. Oh, let's go, dude. Let's go. Let's get some max ammo hype in this chat right now, everybody. Hell yes, we needed that. Yes, boys, yes. Alright, keep moving. Right, where exactly is the Semtex at? I want to try something right now. I've got an idea for a strategy, chat. Let's just try something. Where are those Semtexes? Think about this. Let me just try something here. They're down here, right? We're going to try something, chat. This is going to be super risky. I feel like this could work. I just want to see. So, I'm basically going to just keep doing this. Okay, well that's failed because he's just stopped moving.
How about the M72 NR?
Hold up. Nah, I wouldn't be going for that on here. I'm gonna try and tank it through like this real quick. Okay, that's not safe. That's not safe at all. This is definitely not safe. I gotta go. Jeez Louise. I thought it was worth a try. It definitely was a hell of a try. Yeah, that was nearly a death. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, this map. That was real close to a down right there. I mean, I definitely did a nice bit of the round, though. I think I might have done the actual round right there. We did it. That was so quick, but super sketch. Wow, what an insane speed for that round. If we could just do the rounds there, we'd be balling, boys. Alec, with that 199, what round 50 map are you saving for last? I haven't got a clue, to be honest with you. I really couldn't tell you. I know that Mob of the Dead will be soon. I don't know what will be the last one. I truly don't know. I might start the rounds in this spot because I do feel like it can be quite useful. But yeah, I don't know. So if with this strategy, I wonder, like, should you be circling a bit? Like, I don't know what people's kind of mindset on this strat would even be. Like, I'm not sure, honestly. I mean, I know that for a fact you do that, but...
I will stomp on your soul!
Maybe this strategy could work. It's super bloody risky, but... Oh, that's going to be a huge, huge moment in this game. Easy work right here. Get a couple more of those Semtexes. Hold up here, this could be really good right now. I might be missing something in chat. I know that some of the, like, speedrunners use this. I know it's super damn sketch, but they do use this strategy. Then you get also the napalms, which come in and help you out too. All right, I'm starting to wonder right now. We're onto something here. It's going to be hella risky, but... I mean, if I take it down, I'll just get out of here. That'll be that then. The real worry, I guess, would be the ammo, wouldn't it? Is that round? There's no way we just done a round that quick. Oh my god, we found something crazy right here. It's okay, let me explain this to everybody. This is so risky every single round that we're doing right now. But it is no question that this is getting the rounds done. That's why I'm wondering if this strategy is any good. I mean, it's look at that. Look at how fast that round was. Right, we won't be doing this forever, but we're doing it for now. Alright, let's keep, let's go again. So yeah, we start off by just circling around. Those claimers will do a bit there. Hella dodgy moment right there. Oh, it's just too scary, bro. It's too scary. I gotta go. I gotta go. I gotta go. It was amazing, but too scary. You can do it. If I can just even get into that strategy every now and then, that's beautiful. Beautiful for these rounds. Kid Trip with that 5. Thank you, bro. Thank you. 20 more. Make that 19. I might loop back down there and try that again. Just the max ammo problem. That's all it is. PhD is one of your favorite perks of all time. Couldn't agree with you more, Vendetta. Like, Spike, I've already said it's 3,000 out here. So if anybody has out here and hasn't dropped a like, we'll go for 3,000 likes. Would be amazing if we could hit it. I'll be honest, this map has been hell today so far for me. But we're alive. We're trying. Alright, just put these there real quick. God, this scares me bad, this strat, but it's so effective. You can't deny the speed. Okay, we gotta go, we gotta go. I don't know how I'm even surviving. I've gotta stop doing that strategy. It's so quick, but I just can't. Seriously. I just can't. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do that and get to 50 like this. It's so fast, boys. I so badly wanna do it, but just look at it every time. Good lord. Whew. We need a max. Oh, they're all here as well. Oh my god. It's so addictive being in that spot. I completely agree because it's like so. You see the potential to go those quick rounds.
This map is crazy good luck, bud.
Thank you. Big ups to Spaghetti YOLO. Good to have you out for another stream tonight. Right. Oh man, whew. I've been losing my mind out here all day, I feel like, all day. Can I do this one more time? Smart people would say don't. Probably shouldn't. However, this is something that can work. Just going like that, that's very, very good. All right, we're not far from 32, but my ammo is running again. Yeah, every time that's... This is such a crazy tough map. Who the hell is... Oh, Jesus. I can't even believe this tonight. How are we going to do it? How the hell are we going to do 50 like this? Scar, what's going on, Scar? What's up, man? Hope the day is well. Welcome out. Every single moment is just clutch right now in here. But we keep clutching. Seamus in the chat, much love to you, brother. Thank you for the love and support, man. Spike Moors, they were good. I missed those. Yeah, I completely agree. They've been amazing today. I've really enjoyed using them.
Zombie.
Had to do it. I didn't want to let the three kills die away right there. That's round, I think. That's round. We're at 32, guys. We're doing this. We are doing this. Yeah, that's got to be round, hasn't it? All right, that would have been an opportunity to get a max so quick. Anyone else want the shot? You can't be doing this and then expect me to remember you if you come in the next stream and say, do I remember that account? I'm just saying. But good to have you out for another one. Hello, mate. I'm going to have to call myself or call you hello, mate, from now on and never call you the other name again until you change it to that. I got to go with whatever name you got. Thank you for the $1.99. Hello, mate. Yeah, we desperately need a max here. Oh, shit. I haven't got many shots, boys. Like, if this runs out of ammo, it's over. I think we should be okay for this round, provided I'm careful.
Hey man, just wanted to say you're amazing and you made me laugh when I was sad, so thank you.
You're more than welcome. Jack Rabbit Caddy, thank you for all the support, my friend. I'm glad that I can make you laugh, bro. Thank you for enjoying these streams and supporting. Much love to you, dude. Alright, I'm calling it now. We're getting a max ammo real soon, okay? Opportunity for a max. Thought it was going to be a very easy one, but it was still an opportunity. On the grind indeed, bro. Sweating like crazy to get this tonight. Kid Trip, doing it for the max. Let's go. We need it. Really need it. Trip, you are a legend, dude! You are an absolute legend! Thank you, Kid Trip! Yes, boys! That was so needed. That was honestly so, so needed. Oh my god, we got a nuke now coming in from Rusty as well. I'm going the same way I just came. That's not good. That's really not good. Let me through, let me through, let me through. Jesus. Rusty, thank you for the 25. The clutch is real right there.
What's up, my boy, Spuddly?
What's going on, Rusty? Hope the day is treating you good, bro. Good to see you. Thank you so much for that.
Hello, mate is lying. That's not me.
Hello. Wait, what? Oh, God. I'm done with it. I'm done with it. Thank you to $1.99. Pick me. We are doing this, chat. We are definitely doing this. Alright, part of me wants to do this, but at the same time, I don't know. I feel like that strategy is really good, but at the same time, it's just really dodgy. And you lose a lot of ammo there, too, because you're just constantly having to shoot. That's what worries me about that strat. Meg out here. What's going on, Meg? Go for a beer? Dude, I could go for a beer. I'm going to wait till Saturday, though. The big night. Oh, I might try to get another max out of that, you know. Wait, what? They don't even respond to it, do they? Right, where's this at? What's happening? Didn't grab it? It just didn't grab it.
How can you heal from a loved one that has passed?
Just takes time, man. Honestly, everybody deals with that. It's not good. And I'm sorry for your loss, but like, I don't think there's any real strategy or anything. You just have to do what you can to take your mind away from it and just accept that it takes time. Yeah, I'm really sorry to hear that, dude. Really sorry, Scar. So wait, somebody said they really could go for a beer, but then they said they're a kid, so they can't. That makes no sense. That really makes no sense. How many downs? We're on one down at the moment. It's been actually a really decent game, aside from all the really close moments that we've had. It's been really good. Like, we're doing okay. We are honestly doing okay. I didn't know I would be at this position when I started, to be honest. I knew it was going to be a tough one today, but I really wasn't sure if I'd be at this stage with only one down. I thought I was going to be here with like 20 downs or something. You drink, you become ill. How old are you? How old are you, Chains? That's how you waste ammo on this map. Brilliant.
Did I just pass out?
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, bro. If you're 16, like, I'm not surprised. Like, you first of all, don't even drink. And second of all, you just gotta let it take. It just takes time, bro. When I first had a drink when I was like 18 years old, I was.
Has anybody made the Spudweiser emote yet? Smiley face.
We do need that. Do you know what? I'll actually see if I can set something up for that, like in terms of like a donation type thing. Like a Spudweiser, that would be dope, bro. I'll honestly really look into that, like proper serious. That's such a good good one to do. Actually, let's grab a couple of these claymores right here. Wait, I thought for a second I couldn't even grab them. Right, I think this is round, guys. We're coming for this tonight. I really feel like we are. That's gonna be it, man.
He looks like Steve now. There you touch Nikolai.
Nice. 33 rounds. We are doing it. I might take a little chance early on here, you know. Kind of feel like a little speedy start out here right now, but I won't be here for long. I assure you of that. It'll be a real speedy start. Good God, this is a really okay. It's already doing me. We knew this is why you don't ever do that strategy ever again. Never ever again. That's it. That's the last time. That is the last time right there. I knew it was coming. You could just see it. Right, there's no point me waiting for that. Just take that. We gotta stop doing that right now. I want to do it, but it's gonna ruin this whole game tonight. It's so fast, it's so good, but it's so bad. It's just terrible. It's the worst strategy ever. It's just so fast, man. I just can't. It's just so fast, and it's so slow when you don't do that strat. But that strategy is terrible. The death sentence, that strategy. Please don't do that. All right, we're good. See, I need my quick revives as well, like really badly on here. Like we can't be losing them like that. Right, we should have nabbed PhD, but we didn't. I'll come back around for it.
Dude, Walter.
Why everyone sound like a toddler when doing this?
I think it's just the map, man. It's what it does. It's the baby gun. That's what it's. That's what it's known for. But that's why it makes the zombies really small. Oh God. Oh, you. No, that is so bad. This map is so bad. That is so bad, bro. I've used my. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. It's over. It's over. It's fun knowing you all. It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure. This is the worst thing ever. Take me through! Jesus! Fuck, bro, this map. Now I have to be the scaredest. There's just a little scared kid now. I can't do anything. I can't play properly. I have to be really careful. I hate this part of the game. Unless I try to get quick revive back. God damn it, bro. All because we had to do the stupid strategy. All because of that. I knew we shouldn't do it. Mr. White, thank you for the 25. Maybe you can bring us some saviors right now. We need it. We need it bad.
Yeehaw.
Oh, man. Ain't no yeehaw about this, bro. This is ye dead. Ye done. Ye done. That's what oh my god, the timing though! I'm in the middle of the game and I'm gonna go down and everybody looking at the boy and they be saying survive and I don't really know but I just try to live, I try to ride and everybody know I grind but I really don't know if we gon' live but they got me going crazy up in the stream living upon a dream, everybody saying be the local while we be rocking it lane. I don't know bro, I can't focus right now, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, I can't do it, I haven't done that in a while. Honestly. Rusty, it's been a while since that has happened, actually. Thank you for the 150. I don't know the timing right now. The timing is incredible, but hey, what better way to do it than with insane timing, right? Make it the most intense it could be. Test me out even more so. First of all, I'm not a rapper, but screw it. Let's just make me try and rap in the most intense moments. I love it. Alright, Scar with that too, thank you. Keith Campbell with the 99 cents, thank you. We had Jack Rabbit, I've called all the rest of them. I'm calling them again at this point, I'm lost. The
Shangri Bars. All right, if there's another one, I'll make it about the Shangri Bars. All right. You see, tonight we're spitting Shangri Bars and going hard, moving like a new brand new car. If you see me, I go hard. I go. Bleh, 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 bleh. What you saying now, like rah? I come to the back. I kill a zombie and I run away. Then I come back and I attack. What you saying like that? I'm trying to live, but I don't know if I'm gonna survive the round. I'm trying to live, but I don't know if I'm gonna survive the round. All right, well, that is the round. So we did survive the round, but I didn't know for a time tonight if I was going to survive the round, but we did. Well, I guess it's all good for now, at least.
Fudgy should do the Hexagon Tower zombies.
Already done, brother. Already done. Many, many times. Many, many times. Looking like you need a little revive. I need more than that, bro.
Get out of here, crawling hell pig!
I need a little more than that. Alright, let's go down the water slide. This, I can just hear this water just going through, gushing through my ears right now. Oh, was Xavier with that too. TMW with the 50 Norwegian kroners.
We'd love to see yes. the map again someday, an amazing remaster of that.
To be honest with you, there's been a lot more that I feel like even better now, and obviously we had the official remaster as well. Maybe I could go back at some point, call it like, what, you know, revisiting the map that started everything. That would be kind of cool. Is it still doing it? I really need to go back up there again. Wow, okay. Well, I won't lie, guys. Every round right now is a scary, scary round. I loved that fast speed strat, but at the same time, it was very scary. We had a quick revive go. We had a horrendous round. Horrendous. I was doing a strat I should have never done. But I knew from the beginning I shouldn't have done it. I don't know why I did it, to be honest. Finally, that gushing is out of my ears. Oh my god. Feels like a... feel like my life is complete right now without that in my ears. You don't miss it when it's gone, let me say that. Well, we've got to get into it, chat. Yeah, I should have never lost the quick revives. I should have never done that strategy. I was just eager. I was eager for it. Oh, man. I don't want to waste all my bullets. I'm going to have to. Damn it. IQ plays Dex YT with the 10. Thank you.
Good luck, Spud. Love you.
Thank you. We're really going to need it now. Much love to you too, brother. We really are going to need it now. This went from being... that's even worse. It went from being insanely hard to just on a different planet of hard. And that is where we're at. Every moment, bro. I'm just blowing through ammo without no question right now. Designated Island. Do the rest BO3 custom map. We've done it so many times, dude. Oh, I must have played that map. It's one of the most played custom zombies maps that I've ever, like, played. If I go down now, I'll restart again. I would, but I don't feel like the hype's here for this map tonight, to be honest. Like, we had a lot more viewers for the other maps, and it was a lot less stressful. Still very stressful, but I would probably just commit to those. Gotta do it, it's some- oh, let's go. But when max ammos are coming in like that, you just don't know. That's very nice that we got that. I told you all from the beginning we needed a mad one tonight if we were gonna pull this off.
Circle
a mad one.
Kill room after wave has spawned.
Bro, I don't need to hit any place that I don't know of right now, to be honest. I'm not going in any of those areas. I'm doing what I know works right now. Whether it's slow, if it works, it works. It's all about survival. And with what we're going for out here, it would be silly of me to do anything other than what I know right now with no quick revive.
How are you doing on this beautiful day, my bee?
I'm doing all right, but this map is doing me bad. It's doing me very bad. Epic Sully, that is right there. Big ups, man. And that was Matthew B with Act 2. It is not possible to play custom maps on PC. Sorry, on Xbox. No, it's only possible on PC. I shouldn't keep coming over here. This spot's really bad. Like, every time I come over, I get in trouble. Playing with zombie right there.
Good luck on going to round 50. You're almost there.
We ain't even close, bro. I ain't even kidding. We're just in the thick of it all right now. In control now. I wish I was in control of this game right now, but I am not. I appreciate you, but I'm telling you, we aren't even close. We really aren't. If we could get a max ammo that we could turn into a perk and it was quick revive, I'd be a little bit more happy with it all, but I'll be honest with you, it probably ain't gonna happen in terms of getting that. Like, the odds of us getting a quick revive is what? 25% chance. Oh no, sorry. Yeah, no, yeah, 25% chance, yeah. I've grinded myself into the ground for you all tonight over this. I really have. But I ain't gonna lie, it's really, really taking a toll on my physical and mental health out here, these maps, because these are just treacherous streams on these. I knew it was gonna be like this though, but grind has been real. Grind has been so real. Gonna get harder? I'm very aware. Very, very aware. Just trying to get to 35 right now. We're getting there, you know. As much as we say it, we are getting there. Highest round ever is 169 on Shinanuma. I will be doing a stream at some point where I will go to try to set a new highest round ever for myself. Bathroom break to regenerate? I don't need the bathroom, bro. If I did, I would, but I don't need to. Ever play Infinite Warfare or World War II Zombies? I did, yes. Everything about it's scaring me. He can be useful right there. Jesus, man. Jesus. All right, we're coming to 35. Take 169. Not as long as you might think. It's a lot quicker on World at War. So actually, honestly, not as long as you might think. It was about 3 hours, maybe. I stopped at 169. I could go further though. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go further soon. World at War is a lot different. There we go. Alright, hey, we're getting through the rounds, regardless of what anybody says. We are getting through them. That's 35. We are closing in on that big, big 50, but I am so far away. That's just so bad, isn't it? Man, I'm so sick of the slide on here. It like just keeps glitching this water. It does not stop. It just keeps going. All right, this is a good spot right here for doing some of these. Oh no, they don't spawn quick enough. That might be it. Yeah. There you go. Oh, that was good, wasn't it? Shangri-La. Fuck me. I have not missed it. I have not missed it at all. I won't lie to you all. I won't lie to you all. I don't know if we're going to hit 50 on that map. I don't have the motivation for it. I think it's just so bad. It's honestly so damn bad. I hate it. So it's my least favorite of any of the ones we've done. God, I hate that map. I'm done, boys. There ain't no more maps. It's finishing me off. I don't want to play no more. I hate Shangri-La. You heard it here first. I'm done. But it's everybody that's been out here tonight. A massive thank you for tuning in. All of the mods that have moderated the chat, thank you so much. Everybody that dropped a like out here, everybody that's supported the stream, all the new subs, everybody that's been a part of everything out here tonight, I thank you very much. But yeah, you won't see me rushing anytime soon to play that map again. Terrible. Worst map on zombies. Jesus.